thank you so much for coming into the studio.
It's our pleasure.
Do you want to go around and introduce the band?
Yeah, we have a bunch of people from Nashville here today. That's where I'm living right now. We've got Kim Logan, who's out singing with us for the week. Matt Stossel, who I'm really sorry, is actually from Athens, Georgia, and doesn't like to be lumped into the group, although we may make him relocate. My friend Alex Munoz, who spent a lot of time here and is going to be responsible for our big fan base that we're going to have here, is on guitar. I got Eric Whitman playing bass, and our good friend Ben Eystone is on drums.
Awesome. So whenever you're ready, please take it away.
Right on. This is about someone tearing my heart up.
Oh, no.
Don't worry.
WERS in the studio today with Nikki Lane for On the Verge. Was that a new song off the new album All or Nothing?
It sure was.
Awesome. So whenever you're ready, feel free to bring us on another one.
We've got another one, but it's not from the new record because I wrote it 2 days ago.
Okay. Oh, that's awesome.
This is market research, you know. We're going to try to test it out.
Test the waters.
Just hear what happens. Maybe Boston will very much dislike this song.
I guess we'll find out.
I hope not, man.
I don't think it will.
I'm banking on it being a good one.
We got your back, Nikki.
All right, good. You guys have rednecks here, some, right? Even if they're transplant, like imported?
Definitely some transplant. We got.
Are there any imported rednecks?
A little different crowd.
All right.
Maybe you can transition us.
Yeah, don't worry. Just pretend for the night. A couple shots of whiskey.
I ain't gonna break up, hey.
88.9 WERS in the studio today with Nikki Lane for On the Verge. And you said that was a brand new song you just wrote a couple days ago. Does it have a name yet?
Oh, 700,000 Rednecks. All right. I'm going to spell it 700K Rednecks. It's a recruitment program because they told me that if I got that many fans, we'd be famous. So I figured I could probably just kind of go out one by one and just kind of take them down, you know?
Yeah, one at a time. Day at a time, one at a time. It'll build up to
that 700K. I was trying to talk about the population of my hometown, and I was like, I think there's about 700,000 rednecks. And I was like, oh, Jesus, that's perfect.
That's a song. That's a song.
So good.